everyone. My name is Cameron. I'm here with April, a first year in Weld, and today I'm so excited to hear more about your project, Digits. So do you want to tell us a bit about it?
Yeah. So I did a remake of the New York Times' discontinued game called Digits. You get 6 numbers, and you can use any arithmetic operators to get to a target number. And then every hour, they generate 5 new puzzles for the user to do. And then you gain stars based on how close you get to each number. So for this first puzzle, I think the fastest solution is to do 15 minus 2, which is 13, and then 13 times 6, which gets to 78. And you get 3 stars if you get the exact number. But you don't always have to get 3 stars. Sometimes you can also, let's see, if you get between 11 and 25, you get 2 stars, and then, sorry, you get 1 star, and if you get between 1 and 10, you get 2 stars. So for right now, I got 1 star on this puzzle because I'm 11 away. And I can continue like this for pretty much all the puzzles, but the end goal is to try and get to the original puzzle. Let's say I do something I don't like, oh no, this number is like way too big. I can reset my puzzle like this and then continue doing what I was doing. So now I'll just walk through getting some stars on some of these puzzles, because when you get to the end, and after you've completed all 5 of the puzzles, let's see. Actually first, I also made a dark mode just in case you don't like the light that much. And then finally, if you do all 5 puzzles, you can hit this share button and you actually get like a set of results copied to your clipboard. And then after you play a bunch of puzzles, you can look at your statistics here to see how you've done with the game.
This is so, so impressive and so cool. I can't wait to try it myself as well. I would love to hear, what was your favorite part of working on the project?
My favorite part was actually figuring out how to get the numbers to combine, because that was like such an interesting challenge. I wasn't actually sure like how to do it at first, especially since I was working with like a new sort of JavaScript framework that deals with like handling objects and components differently. So that was a really fun challenge.
That's amazing. Thank you so much for sharing your amazing project with us today, April. So thank you so much. My name is Cameron, and this was CS50.